Teachers have souls. Teachers have souls. Teachers have souls.
He's a ginger.
Hey, you're listening to Blondie
and Ginger,
and this is our special show with our guest.
You can say your name.
Hey guys, I'm Terron Brooks.
So Terron is in Ragtime here. Terron, what do you play in Ragtime?
I play Coalhouse Walker Jr. in the show.
Where are you from, Terron?
I was born in Long Beach, California, and I've been there all my life. And then I went to school in Orange County, so I'm kind of an Orange County kid, and now I live in Los Angeles.
Cool. Do you want to ask him something?
How did you get this job here at UNC to be a part of the show?
Well, my agent, Victoria Morris, is a mentor to the program, and she knows David Grapes, who's the director. So I think they've been trying to do this for 5 years or a while, and they couldn't find a Coalhouse to do it.
Yeah, he said he wanted to do it for years.
Yeah, and so he was looking for the part, and she suggested me, and I sent a video tape on my iPhone. I hope no one sees. And then, you know, I got it. So it's been something that I've wanted to do. So that's the kind of the secret about it. I really wanted to play this part and do it. So, and the timing was right. So,
is it weird working with college kids?
I don't know. It's kind of inspirational. I mean, because everyone's so dedicated to what they're doing, and I was telling them last night, it's like when you're professional, sometimes you actually forget your schooling and some of the things that you know. You just start doing your own thing, and you know, it works and sometimes it doesn't work. But the students really have given me like passion again for the dedication of what they're doing. So they're so professional. I mean, when people see the show, you're going to be amazed that they're students. Mm-hmm. And some of the roles are like exceptional, and they could rival anybody on Broadway right now. So
if you want to call in and ask Terron a question, the number is
970-351-1256.
And here is more music.
Without no sound, only darkness and pain, the end.
but he's playing still. Mama can't forget him, don't suppose I will. God wants no excuses, I have only one. You had your daddy's hands, forgive me. You were your daddy's son.
Enough is enough. I'm putting Sarah in Coalhouse's life. Loved this woman, but not wisely and not too well. She left me without a word or a trace. There was no pity for me.
None whatsoever, Coalhouse.
Now she is haunting me just like a melody, the only song I sing. Sarah, my life has changed. Sarah, I miss you so. Sarah, I did you wrong. Sarah, where did you go? And then this morning, the miracle happened. I found out where she is. And I'm gonna do my damnedest to see she takes me back.
Mister, please, where is this?
You're in New Rochelle. You can take the rope off her. This ain't the city.
Mother? I see. I see. He's afraid of losing her. Immigrants are terrified of losing their children. So are we, but just not so conspicuously. Don't stare. It's not polite to stare.
He's a rude little boy. Ignore him. People of good breeding do not stare at other people. They acknowledge them politely with a bow. Like this. Good day.
Good day, sir.
She called me sir. Without a doubt, we're really out of New York City.
Fine weather, isn't it?
Isn't it? Now that we're out of the city, isn't it? Nothing like the city.
Still staring.
Never mind.
My father's at the North Pole with Admiral Perry and Eskimos. Where's your mother?
Dead.
Edgar. My name's Edgar. We're off to visit our fireworks factory. What is your name?
No name.
That's impossible. Everyone has a name. Even the little Negro baby who lives in our attic.
Shh. Do not be rude. He talks.
I never knew anyone who stared. Like a puppy
I see that
safe.
That's children, isn't it?
Safe?
Isn't it?
Yes.
Always another surprise, isn't it?
Boston Post Road Trolley! Boston!
Well.
Well. Have a pleasant day, ma'am.
Have a pleasant trip, sir.
Nothing like the sea.
Mamaroneck! All aboard for Mamaroneck!
We know those people.
That's ridiculous. They're poor foreigners.
Then we're going to know them.
Who put such thoughts in your head?
Hey, you're back with Melandi.
And Ginger.
And this is our special...
Ragtime
show with
Terron Brooks.
So Terron, you said you hadn't been in Ragtime before, right?
No, it's my first time.
So is it hard having to be in a show with such a large issue of racism?
I think I've had my share of racism moments, discriminative moments. So it actually fuels me and the character. I think it helps me.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it's important, even though we're in 2012, that a lot of it is still going on now. So I think it's great for people to see this show, and it's still very much relevant to what's going on. So, I mean, I would think it'd be harder for the students than for me. I'm an older, guy. I'm an elder. No, just kidding. But, for students maybe to go all the way in. I know this. I got a lot of apologies. I'm sorry for saying that word. I'm sorry. And we're all acting and we all understand what's going on. But, I think it's great. It's relevant. And it's, it's kind of what's still going on in America. You can't believe it, but it is. And so it's great. I think theater and anything you do in the performing arts, whatever, should kind of mirror what's going on in society and bring light to it in different ways. And I think that's why we do it. We love it, but we also want to educate people. And hopefully when people leave the theater, they can think about mm-hmm. I guess.
Oh, and could you say what character you're playing?
Yeah, Coalhouse Walker Jr.
Do you feel like in any ways you are like your character?
Wow. No.
No.
No. Well, he becomes a family man, mm-hmm. and his love for his family, I can identify with that a lot. I have two kids and a wife and a family. So, yeah, I mean, but there's a lot of Coalhouse that's very complex, and I think I'm more simple of a person.
Mm-hmm.
And he has a lot of issues because it's related to the time, I have to say. So now we're in a different time. I do have to find instances in my life to put into the character, I guess. But that's what makes things fun and challenging when you're playing something that's someone that's not really like you, I guess.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's some similarities, but there's a lot.